scary. I lost it for a second there. It was coming right at me. I didn't really lose it, but you know, you get antsy when you see a heli dart at you real quick. Well, I guess all my practice wasn't for nothing, doing them wrong the whole time. I mean, I got the orientations down, so it was nothing to really fix what I was doing wrong. Now they look pretty good, not great, sloppy still, I think, but. Those are proper Piro flips now. Feels good. Looking better. Hold, and it should be just about time to land. All right. It's 85 degrees all day, but as soon as the sun goes down, my hands go numb. Thanks for watching.